as it vibrates within. We use the energy to fight, and we fight to win. We also fight for glory, the glory of today. And in this very moment, we must find a way to source the energy from divine. A life force that stands the test of time. And it's time for us to take back our life. We must gain alignment back on what's right. It's a vibration that causes attraction. This is the law that makes things happen. We must stay positive in the life that we live. A positive vibration is what we must give. To live our life right, we know what that means. We must attract the life of our dreams. As we live this life, we must set some goals. We must seek results that will make us all whole. And without success, there will be a gap. And none of us wants to live a life like that. We must summon the courage to try to win. We will be on this journey until the very end. It's a vibration that causes attraction. This is the law that makes things happen. We must stay positive in the life that we live. A positive vibration is what we must give. Let's inhale deeply and breathe in life. Then hold that breath and hold it tight. When we exhale, we release all the waste. Our depleted energy has just been replaced. Now focus our thinking from a positive mind. And with this vibration, we are now aligned. Yes, we must be felt. When we walk in a room, the energy we emit, it must be consumed. It's a vibration that causes attraction. This is the law that makes things happen. We must stay positive in the life that we live. A positive vibration is what we must give. Like-minded people will be drawn to you. Make the connections. They want them too. They know the power of a collective mind. A solitary life is not our design. We are designed to work in teams, like the cells in our bodies that fight disease. Give energy to others, give them something they lack. When we transfer the energy, it always comes back. It's a vibration that causes attraction. This is the law that makes things happen. We must stay positive in the life that we live. A positive vibration is what we must give. There's infinite energy for all of us to share. This is a reminder that it will always be there. So feel the vibration, feel it inside. A positive vibration will always provide. Asking the question, how do you feel? A positive vibe must always be real. This is a lesson that we all must learn. The vibration we give attracts what we earn. It's a vibration that causes attraction. This is the law that makes things happen. We must stay positive in the life that we live. A positive vibration is what we must give.